வணக்கம் ஐயா. வாட் ஆர் வி கோயிங் டு சி நெக்ஸ்ட் இன் அவர் சீரீஸ் ஆஃப் ஐம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன்ஸ்?
வணக்கம் மரியப்பன். வி ஹட் பீன் லுக்கிங் அட் த கான்வர்சேஷன் ஐ ஹேட் வித் மிஸ்ஸஸ் பிரியா, ஹியூஸ்டன், யூஎஸ்ஏ. அண்ட் ஷி வாஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரஸிங் ஒன் மெயின் பாயிண்ட் தட் வைல் ஷி வாஸ் அண்டர்கோயிங் டிஃபிகல்ட் சிச்சுவேஷன்ஸ், critical moments of life, sorrowful, painful feelings in her mind, she could look at it as if objects are moving in her mind space. She became a watcher more alertfully, and she could distance herself from those passing emotions, feelings, thoughts. Really speaking, who are we? We are nothing but these movements of polar opposites. We in the sense, we are nothing but the mind. Mind is nothing but polar opposites of feelings, emotions, thought patterns, all things which are all what is termed in one word as psychological movements.
And past registrations.
An opinion which arises in one as, I am able to see this, I am not able to see that. I am not able to watch my pleasurable, enjoyable, happy moments of life where I get immersed in the flow, I go with the flow, I go with the thoughts, I dissolve myself in those feelings, I became the enjoyer, enjoying that enjoyable experiences. This is how I had been. Whereas in critical moments, I am able to look at through, whenever I go through difficulties, whenever I go through happy, discomfortable moments, sad moments, I am able to watch them. This kind of segregation, that very segregation has to be looked at. This is what is going to be our next 5 minutes of meditation. Our mind is made up of this dual types of polar opposite movements. It will always propel one to say, I like that, I don't like this. I am able to watch that, I am not able to watch this. I am that, I am this, I am not this. So this is a kind of pair of opposites in all characteristic traits. And in the objects of the world also, we tend to choose one, avoid other, prefer one and give secondary priority to some other things. It means we don't want that at this moment. Our priorities are something else. This is how the mind is made up of. For this, in the next 5 minutes of aimless meditation, you are going to simply be with yourself. Whatever that arises is arising from one side of the polar opposites. Whatever that arises, even you need not find out whether it is opposite feeling or your original feeling. There is nothing called as original feeling at all. We always arise out of polar opposite feelings. Good, bad, right, wrong, like, dislike, bad, good. All these kinds of feelings only, which are not true. This is what we are going to watch. The moment an opinion is going to sit in you, be aware not to pursue it, not to finish it, drop it there and then. This is what you are going to do in the next 5 minutes of aimless meditation.
You can repeat this meditation oftentimes if you get a chance. This will boost your inner core, your intuitive self powerfully, so that you can face, tolerate, you can continue performing in this world as well as in the inner world also.
Thank you, Ayya. Thank you.